In grimy winter dusk, we slowed for a concrete platform. The pillars passed more slowly. A paper bag leapt up. The train banged to a standstill. Brake steam rose and parted. Three chipped at blocks of ice sprawled on a baggage truck. Out in that glum, cold air, the broken ice lay glintless, but the truck was painted blue on sides, wheels, and tongue. A purple, glowering blue, like the phosphorus of Lethe, or Queen Persephone's gaze in the numb fields of the dark.